Hello everyone and welcome to today's episode of Gaming with Trevor. Now of course you guys all know that we are playing Super Smash Bros. Brawl on the Wii. And last time we were Lucario, Ness, Sonic, and Bowser. Today we are going to be Wario, Toon Link, Rob, and Blowamar. Even though it may say Olimar, I call him Blowamar because he is honestly probably one of the worst Smash Bros. Character ever in history. But, you know, I digress. So we're going to kick things off with Wario. Okay, we were at Mario Bros. Flat Zone 2. PictoChat and Hannonbo last time. So this time we're going to go over to Shadow Moses Island. What the hell? Bye. Wait, what? How did Ice Climbers get it? Oh God. Yeah, that's kind of Wario's kind of essential gimmick. What the hell? That's kind of Wario's essential gimmick. Is that he eats items, and which makes him gassy, and then when the gas builds up even more, he turns it into a atomic fart blast, which can be very devastating. Ah, the X-Side bikes. Bye. Ooh, that would have been bad. Can I get the smash ball like once, please? Yeah! Oh. Ooh! Oh! Oh God! Oh God! I honestly don't know what was more terrifying, the exploding capsule or electrode. Wow, 4 kills, okay. Alright, so now we're gonna be Toon Link. And the last of the stages that were first introduced in Brawl, Green Hill Zone. Oh. We can't do this one, there's 2 Toon Links. Oh, one thing I should also mention is that when we're done here, we're going to go over to the melee stages. We're not going to jump over here yet until we've done everything else. So yeah, when we're done here, we'll go over here. So Green Hill Zone. Oh, good thing I was out of the way for that. Shit. No. Oh God. Okay. Fair enough. Hey. Ow. Okay. Oh. Bye. Wow. That was a good one. Let's save that. Alright, next up, Rob. Military Rob, Blue Rob, Valentine's Rob, Gold Rob, Black and White Rob, or just Rob. Let's just do just Rob. Alright, just like how we said, we're saving Battlefield and Final Destination for last, so we're gonna jump over here to the melee levels. Temple. Now, I honestly hate this level, because it's too big, but Rob as a character, I like Rob. Rob's really good. He's got a lot of projectiles. Wow, Smash Ball already? Let me grab the... Oh, never mind. God damn... Yes. Get out of here. Ow. Oh, shit. Okay. What the hell? Okay. What the hell? Did we just beat Lakutiku? Yeah, we did. my phone's going crazy. Oh my god, Congress, we get it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Lots of the fighting Smash Ball. Thank you, God. This battle went on forever. 9 minutes? Jesus. Wow. Okay. Where are we at? 22 and a half minutes? Well, by customs, we have to show off one more character and one more stage. So we're gonna be Blowamar. So our last one for today is Yoshi's Island from Super Mario World, which is a stage that a lot of people don't really like. Ow. Trying to figure out who it was. Bye. Ow. Vance Wars. Ow. 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 Swing and a miss. Bye. Woo! That would have been scary. Oh, it's not me. I thought it was me. thought it was me that had the smash ball, not Kirby. Swift Advance War is coming out. Oh god! How did I live through that? I'm probably gonna die. Oh, yeah. Yep. This is 4, right? And I have 4 kills. Okay. Yeah, it is. Okay. So, thank you all so much for watching. We'll see you all next time. Sorry this one's a little long due to me fooling around a little bit at the beginning of the video, and of course the temple level round being almost 10 minutes because, you know, it's big. Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you all next week.